In this video, I will be telling you about all the places that you can see or all the things that you can do while you are in Udaipur. Hello everyone, my name is Shuchika and welcome to our channel Imperfect Souls.
Udaipur is also known as the City of Lakes and is situated in the state of Rajasthan. The distance between Delhi to Udaipur is approximately 670 kilometers and it will take you around 12 to 13 hours to reach there by road. Although trains and flights are also easily available which connect Udaipur to many different cities. Now let's talk about the places that you can visit while in Udaipur. First on list is City Palace. This has to be the most famous and most visited tourist destination in Udaipur. Overlooking the beautiful Lake Pichola, City Palace has an amazing Rajput architecture and is definitely one of the best palaces in Rajasthan. Second is Sajjangarh Monsoon Palace, which is a white building located on a hilltop in Sajjangarh Biological Park. The peace and serenity of this place is just amazing. Next is Karni Mata Temple, which is again located on a hilltop. The ropeway to this temple provides a great scenic view of the entire Udaipur city, along with filling you with love and gratitude. This is a must-visit place whenever you are in Udaipur. Now, Udaipur is a city of lakes. So, the first lake on list is Fateh Sagar Lake. It is an artificial lake named after Maharana Fateh Singh and is constructed northwest of Udaipur. Lake Pichola has to be my favorite out of the lot. The best time to visit Lake Pichola is in evening around sunset as it provides a magnificent view of City Palace. Jag Mandir is a small island built in Lake Pichola which are connected through ferry boats and can be a part of your Udaipur itinerary. Next on list is Hathipol Market, which is a shopping haven where you can find a wide variety of suits, dupattas, kurtis, bags, jutis and much more. In order to make this visit an wholesome experience, you must try some local street food in Udaipur, which you can find near the Nagarpalika office. Here you will get all kind of vegetarian food options ranging from momos, noodles, pav bhaji, even dabeli to even almond shake. It is a must visit place whenever you are in Udaipur. So these were my recommendations of all the places that you can visit while in Udaipur. If I have missed out anything, please mention that in the comment section. And the complete vlog of Udaipur as well as Rajasthan series is already up on channel, so you can check that out. For many such videos, please make sure that you are subscribing to our channel and pressing that bell icon so that you are always notified whenever we put up a new video. See you next time. Bye-bye.